Hello students, in this video we will be solving a couple of problems on factorizing cubic polynomials using long division method. The first problem is x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. So we say let p of x be equal to x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. And what we'll do is we'll check for all the factors of this constant, which is 20. Which are the factors? So we'll list it down. So possible factors of p of x, and see 20. 20 is divisible by what? First of all, it would be divisible by 1, then by 2, then by 4, then by 5, then by 10, and also by 20. So we have to list all of them down, and all will be plus or minus 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. So we'll go step by step. We'll start with checking plus and minus 1 first. So we say putting, or we say rather, at x equal to positive 1, what we'll see what is p of x. So p of 1 equal to 1 whole cube plus 13 into 1 whole square plus 32 into 1 plus 20. And this will get 1 whole cube will be 1, 13 into 1 square will be 13, 32 into 1 will be 32, and we'll left with 20. So this is obviously not equal to 0, but we'll calculate this. 14, 13 plus 1, 14, 14 plus 32, 46, 46 plus 20, 66. So which we can say p of 1 is not equal to 0, and this implies that x minus 1 is not a factor of p of x. Let's check x equal to minus 1. So p of minus 1 will be equal to minus 1 whole cube plus 13 into minus 1 whole square plus 32 into minus 1 plus 20. We'll get minus 1, and 13 into minus 1 whole square gives us positive 13. 32 into minus 1 gives us minus 32 and plus 20. So minus 1 and minus 32 gives us minus 33, and 13 plus 20 gives us positive 33, which means positive 33 and negative 33 cancel, we get 0, which means that this implies that x plus 1 is a factor of p of x. So now that we have got that the factor of p of x, let's begin our division. We take over here x plus 1 divided by the polynomial, which is x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20. So since we have x cube over here and it is positive x cube, we have x in the divisor, so we need x square over here to get x cube over here and positive x cube. We have a plus 1 also over here. So plus 1 multiplies with x square to give us plus 1 x square. So plus 1 x square we can put over here. Now we need to cancel this out. So which means we need to change sign. So we'll put a negative sign here and a negative sign here. Both the signs change. This will cancel out. We have 13 x square minus 1 x square, which means we get 12 x square. We bring down 32 x. Next, now in the dividend we have got 12x square, and in the divisor we have got x. So to cancel 12x square out or eliminate this term, we will need to multiply, or in the quotient in the we will need to multiply x into 12x, and then we'll get 12x square, positive 12x square. Okay, and plus 1 into plus 12x will give us plus 12x. Now we need to change signs to eliminate 12x square. So we do that now, and the sign over here also changes. So 32x minus 12x gives us positive 20x, and we bring down positive 20 from our dividend, and our new dividend now is 20x plus 20. In the divisor we have got x plus 1, so all we need to put over here in the quotient is plus 20. So 20 into x gives us 20x, and plus 1 into 20 will give us positive 20. We'll change the sign, both sign changes and both get cancelled, so remainder comes to 0. So we can say therefore the polynomial x cube plus 13x square plus 32x plus 20 equal to x plus 1, which was the first factor we found, into the new factor, that is the quotient that we have found, that is x square plus 12x plus 20. Okay, now this will have to split the middle term to get the other factor, so that will be x plus 1, and 20 into 1 gives us 20. Okay, so which means that we'll have to get 20, and for that we can easily get it 10 into 2. So x square plus 10x plus 2x plus 20, x plus 1, we take a bigger bracket, there's x between, common between the two, so we take x plus 10, and over here there's 2 common between the two, so 2 into x plus 10. Now we take what is common between the two terms, that is x plus 10, and we write x plus 10, and we write what is left, that is x plus 2. So these are the factors of the given polynomial. Next problem is 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. So we'll take, let p of y, y because the variable now is y not x, equal to 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. Okay, and we don't need to list down possible factors, we can do that, but if you just go in this order, plus 1, then minus 1, then plus 2 and minus 2, plus 3, minus 3, you're sure to get at least one factor, and one factor is more than enough to carry out the division. Okay, so we'll go in that order only. We'll take x equal to 1 and see what we get. y equal to 1 because the variable is y. So p of 1 will be equal to 2 into 1 whole cube plus 1 whole square minus 2 into 1 minus 1. 2 into 1 whole cube gives us 2, plus 1 whole square will be plus 1, minus 2 into plus, minus 2 into plus 1 gives us minus 2, and left in minus 1. This will give us 0. So we can say this implies that y minus 1 is a factor of p of y. So we'll carry out the division here and say y minus 1 divided by 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1. In the dividend we have 2y cube, so it is positive 2, so we need to put over here positive 2, and we need to put over here plus 2 and y square, so 2y square into y gives us 2y cube, minus 1 into 2y square will give us minus 2y square. Now we'll have to change signs over here to get rid of 2y cube, and the sign of 2y square also changes to plus. 2y cube gets cancelled, plus y square and plus 2y square gives us plus 3y square. We bring down minus 2y. Now our dividend, new dividend, has got 3y square, and we have got y over here, which means we'll have to put 3y in our quotient, and that will get us 3y square over here, and minus 1 into 3 plus 3y gives us minus 3y. Once again we'll have to change sign to get rid of 3y square, and the sign of 3y also changes to positive. Positive 3y and minus 2y leaves us with just y. We bring down minus 1, and now the variable is the same, the coefficient of the variable is also the same, so all we need to do is just put a positive 1 because the sign is also the same. So y into plus 1 gives us y, minus 1 into positive 1 gives us minus 1, so we change the sign, both places, positive become negative, negative become positive, both cancel to give us a remainder as 0. We can list down that 2y cube plus y square minus 2y minus 1 is equal to the factors, which is first one was y minus 1 and 2y square plus 3y plus 1. Now we need to split, we need to get the factors of this polynomial by splitting the middle term. So that is easy, 2 and 1. So we'll get 3 over there, so that is easy to find out. Y minus 1, we get 2y square plus 2y plus 1y plus 1. And y minus 1 will give us, take a 2y will be common between the two, so we'll take 2y out. We are left with y plus 1. Here 1 is common, y plus 1 is what we are left in the bracket. Y minus 1, and we take what is common between the two, that is y plus 1. And here we are left with 2y plus 1. So these are the factors of the given polynomial. Okay. Easy to understand. If you have liked the video, how it has been solved, please give us a like underneath the video. Do not forget to share it with your friends and classmates. Please subscribe to the channel and support us. And also, do not forget to click on the bell icon to be notified when a new video is posted. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.